I think, will dive for the inside. Now he's getting his speed up. Now he's gone for the inside. Van Hincap is left in late. And he becomes the fifth man to win the Tour de Flanders and Paris-Roubaix. Tom Bonen, a little bit of track skill here. He's going to go early. He's over the top of Cancellara. He's over the top of Alessandro Milan. He wins Paris-Roubaix for a second time. And where does he get the power from? Big Tom is an absolute superstar.
Well, the Hushoff has gone down.
The Hushoff
has
crashed. Now Tom Bonen is free to fly. Tom Bonen will win this race for a third time. He equals the record of four victories of Roger de Vlaeminck, another great Belgian cyclist.